Getting quite the resonation out of that log, that branch. Oh, go back down. Oh, that's a little different. Some cool tones. They ought to make music on the trees. Stop now. Can't tell if that's a coyote. No houses over there. There's a trail, but got some owl action. That's nice. He's announcing that I'm here. I can't tell if they're nesting here or not, though. They always have been, so I'm assuming they are. But that's not what I heard. I hear a coyote down here. Favorite trees that he likes to be in. I always seem to get them right here. His favorite little perch tree. Probably gonna fly when I get a little closer, but I want to see if there's some coyotes down here. What's going on? Looking right at me. No more calling. Pretty big nest up there. There's actually two nests in this tree that might be suitable for now to have her young. There's one there, there's another one up there. Can't quite see, but there's two of them. So there's two options right there. They're both good size. Sometimes they only have one baby. Sometimes they have three, two. That soon flew off. That could be a mother owl, so I'm not gonna stay here too long. Always love it when the skunk cabbage comes out. The trees aren't blooming really yet or anything. Their buds are out, but skunk cabbage is in full bloom almost. Looks like a roadway up through there. Goes all the way up. And down, or up and down, down and up. When I head where I heard all the commotion, yeah, I'm pretty sure it was coyotes, but sound like they were in this direction. Could very well be coyotes. Those look like deer prints, and I see the leaves are all moved out of the bank embankment near the trail. I just hope they didn't go after one of the babies or some of these babies now. I'll see that. But I did hear coyotes. Just a snake too. It was a snake, or I knocked something down. Well, maybe I did. That rock. Yeah, nothing special. Yeah, that's what the noise was. The deer are probably being preyed on. How else can you say it? Yeah. There's a lot of coyotes here. Seen them a couple times, or a few times actually. If you're sitting here quiet, they'll walk right by you. I'll go down further, see what's going on. I'm gonna have to go way up that hill. I see a bottle up there. Could be a newer bottle, but it's more than likely an older one. Sometimes the leaves flush out a good bottle, you know, a cool bottle. They make some really neat designs on the bottles and figures on them and stuff. It's pretty neat. I'll go up and get it. Yep, I'm in a pill here. You can see it's an old bottle. No designs on it, but something on it. Probably from the 50s or something. It's got a metal cap. I'll have to look that design up there. Pretty neat. It's worth coming up. See if I see any more. I'm halfway up and I'm halfway down, so there's a game trail right here. You don't even see it from the person trail. Well, those used to be game trails too, but there's a game trail up on this embankment, and a secondary one too. See where they run along there. Okay, let me get back down. I figure I'll just take the game trail. I think it goes down eventually. I don't see another bottle. A trail down there, and a trail up here. Sometimes, yeah, sometimes there's multiple. There's another one up there, another game trail. I guess it kind of keeps them safer that they're, you know, an embankment type trail where another animal might not get the chance to get them. I don't know. Not really sure why they would make multiple trails. There's multiple animals that would use it. It gives you a little different perspective up here. And like I said, you don't see these game trails up here either. Up on the embankment. Oh, someone's been digging out there. Good place to have a den or whatever. The water will run down and not in, usually. I don't know what all that racket was, but definitely had something to do with the deer, probably. I was just going to go out for a quick walk to see the animals. Forest dwellers. Oh, let me get by that branch. I just broke that. Let's see what we got down here. It's turned into quite an adventure here. Can't tell what's doing that. If it's a woodpecker or... Not sure. Still on the game trail. That's from a coyote for sure. I heard the yelping again. Glass here. I want some dog to step on it. Yeah, put it in my pocket. Okay. Always on the lookout for Indian rocks. Arrowheads or any projectile points I can find. Might be something down here when I get down here. I don't know. There's a pond here. Little fire engine, it sounds like. Got its horn going. See if I can see him. It's a little ways away, but I see him coming by right there. I'm going the other way. Maybe it's coming that way. Yeah. Somebody was blocking him. It was an ambulance, I think. Okay, back to the peace and quiet. Let's see what we got down here. Birds, ducks, herons, turtles, probably took jelly form. It's a songbird though. Starting to sprinkle, but the birds love it. There's all kinds of birds here. This is where you gotta come to if you wanna hear a lot of singing, a lot of birds singing. Won't hear the road as much once the leaves start coming in. You'll still hear it, but not as much. Nice colors on the trees. Actually see some of the bird nests around here. This one right there. Might be some down here, some birds going in those reeds there. They could have a nest there. It's starting to rain. They said it's going to rain around 12, but I guess a couple hours early. On this really cool rock. A lot of coloring on it. Discoloring or whatever it is. I'll have to clean it up. this Husqvarna bear is. I moved this in from over there. Looking for something. I'm gonna have to clear that off the trail. Let's see. Could have been a sheet that moved it. Let's see if I can move it. There we go. It's pretty heavy, but I got it off the trail. I think that fell off a tree, actually. It wasn't a bear that moved it. They do move stuff into the trail. There's a big hole here that fell. That would have been a disaster if somebody was walking underneath it. Pretty big branch. Or a limb, I should say. I don't see any bears around. I see them up here once in a while. So I got a dumpster over here. It looks like it's full too. It's all plumb full. I'll see the garbage in the woods next week. They need to secure their dumpster. They don't want to meet it. The rain stopped again. It's really only a mist or a sprinkle. What's that noise? That was a woodpecker. I'm not sure. Oh, I see the bears been in there. I'll be home, I guess. This strange little thing I picked up here. It's plastic. Looks like it might be pretty old, but I'm not sure. There we go. Made it very strange. There's no air traffic. It's always air traffic. I don't know why, but. Like something's been pulling the bark off this massive tree. It was down there a couple days ago. And it's all on the ground here. Could have just fell off or the woodpeckers did it, but maybe the bear was scratching at it. They're desperate for food. I put some out there. They'll probably be there tonight. Especially the poor mama bears. So there ain't much vegetation right now, and they gotta really search far and wide and find something to eat. So. I filmed these a couple of years ago. Never came back. He marked it, or she marked it, and then that was it. Pretty good sized bear, though.